of capsicum and feta, cheese, herb and garlic, cheese and bacon, and pesto and cheese.
The Wollunga Farmers Market, it's a foodie phenomenon.
You have to be the farmer, the grower, the producer, the baker to be here.
There's no middleman here, but the tuck is so good, sometimes even the stall owners eat into their own profits. From just 12 stalls to 55 now and growing, the market is a showcase of largely local produce. And across the road at the Wollunga Quarry Market, enjoy a relaxed family shopping experience for craft, plants, produce, and a hidden treasure or two.
The Quarry Market has lots of plants and craft, and we have some very, very good artisans here, and people would really enjoy to have a look at them.
From stall owners with a penchant for the harmonica and propagating sweet peas to carbon neutral smoothies, the Quarry Market has it all. You'll have a great time reveling in this market madness down Wollunga Way. Just head to the Wollunga Town Square and look for the signs.